In the spring of 2009, I was about 21 years old, and I was going to Ireland. I was always my dream to go back where my family came from. The only thing that worried me was that even though I was with a group from college, I was going to another country by myself, no parents. To a normal 21 years old, that was great, but I was different. I had never been really anywhere without my parents, and I had never left the Midwest. Hell, I really didn't leave Missouri all that much in 21 years. Anyway, I got on the plane and flew to Ireland. The first day was great, but then I started to have separation anxiety, and I missed my parents, so I went to the local internet cafe, and saw they had phone booths. So, I got into the booth, and was crying. When the phone was ringing, I heard my mom's voice, and I was so happy to hear her voice. I said, "Hi mommy," she said, "Sabrina, are you okay?" And I said, "No, I want to come home." She said, "What happened?" So, I told her what happened. After I told her what happened, she told me, "I would come get you, but I can't, so stop being bossy, and enjoy yourself." After that I got off the phone and realized that it was dark. As I was paying the internet cafe man in the front desk for using the phone, I asked him where Temple Bar was at, as I was staying at a hostel there. He told my directions, but he said it so fast that I couldn't understand him. I asked him to slow down. He did, and I understood him. As I was leaving, he said something that make my blood run cold: "Watch out for shadows, they run wild, stick to the light." As I was walking, the street light dimmed down. Spooky sounds started. Maybe it was me because I am in another country. Knowing what I know about Ireland history, I was about to piss my pants. The noises got louder. I dumbly ran down a dark alley and saw a shadow, and it was chasing me and it was laughing, demonically. I was frozen. I couldn't stop looking at it, those red eyes, don't know how, but I gotten up and started to run. I had my camera that I bought for the trip, and started to record myself. I said, "My name is Sabrina White, and I am 21 years old. I am from Trenton, Missouri, USA. If anyone finds this, Mom and Dad, I love you." I was in the middle of the alley when it was going faster, and I went faster and I saw thing at the end, light. It was light from the hostel. All I had to do was keep running to the light. I did. It was chasing me. I has bust through the doors, and fell on the stairs in front of the hostel desk. I scared the crap out of the night desk man. He asked me, "Are you okay?" After catching my breath, I went back outside, and didn't see it, and I said, "I am fine, could please have the room key?" As I was getting ready for bed, I thought, why was that thing following me? I grab my camera, and watch what I record. After watching it, I deleted. What is the moral of this story? If you want to travel, please, please use the buddy system. I know it's lame, but maybe if I had someone walk me back to the hostel, maybe this wouldn't have happened. To ever what the holy hell was following me, let's not meet again. This content was